So we've got the coffee in the French press. So the instructions here now say to press down on the lever.